Welcome back to my channel, and if you're walking into this little new space for the first time, I'm Priyanka and I make videos about everything. So first of all, thank you so much for waiting. As per usual, I have not been consistent, and you guys, half of you guys know the reason why, because I graduated, so I was in the middle of all the exams and all the shebang, and this COVID thing has upset a lot of plans and things. So but moving along, I'm still getting used to the fact of seeing myself back in the viewfinder in the camera again. So let's get started. So first of all, this was a small clip of how my morning starts. So my morning starts at 7 a.m. and I'm usually taking Zoom calls, as exciting the life sounds it gets, but I'm very grateful that I still have a job during this period. And first of all, I hope that you guys are really safe and you guys are really doing fine. Your families are safe, most importantly. So that being said, let's get on with the video. So why am I shooting from this place? Have I moved in over here? No, I have not moved in. Actually, this is a retreat, and retreat is technically a small vacation, and it's because I'm just doing it for myself, to be really honest. So this few months have been really tough. It has been really tough because there have been exams, there has been graduation, there has been change in a lot of jobs, and in general the positions and a lot of things. And recently my grandfather expired, and I was taking this time to mourn out. And the fact that so much has happened, I've not been able to go home, and then I graduated on top of this, it's like I'm feeling happy but I'm not feeling happy, kind of a thing. So I thought that I'm going to change my environment for a bit. I'm going to get all my thoughts organized. I'm going to go back to YouTube. I'm going to do something that I really love. And at times when you feel lost, overwhelmed, change of places honestly do you a good. So why am I feeling overwhelmed? So I don't know about a lot of countries, honestly, but I do know about India. It's like once you are in 9th standard, you have to prepare yourself for 10th standard. Crash courses hote of 10th boards, and after 10th boards, you have to decide science lena hai, commerce lena hai. 90% aaye to obviously science hi lena hota hai usually. So science le liya. Uske baad 12th standard aata hai, 12th ke boards aate hai. You have to do well in those 12th boards. Then you have to get an undergrad college and a program of your of substantial ranking. So once you get that, 4 years over there, then third year mein internship chahiye nahi to degree nahi milegi. Fourth year mein wapas internship chahiye jo 6 mahine ki honi chahiye, industrial training jisko bolte hai. Agar wo nahi hua to wapas degree nahi milegi. 7th semester mein par जॉब होनी चाहिए, जीपीए मेंटेन होना चाहिए. एक बार जॉब लग जाती है, उसके बाद ट्रेनिंग करनी पड़ती है. ट्रेनिंग करने के बाद देखना पड़ता है कि पास हो रहे हो नहीं हो रहे हो. अगर पास हो रहे हो तो प्रोजेक्ट मिलता है या बेंच पे रहते हो. प्रोजेक्ट मिल गया है, उसके बाद अच्छी तरह से कर पा रहे हो नहीं कर पा रहे हो. सोशल लाइफ है तुम्हारी, अकेले तुम्हें रहना है, हर चीज तुम्हें देखनी है. 2 साल खत्म होते हैं, उसके बाद तुम्हें पता चलता है कि तुम्हारे पियर्स तुमसे अच्छा कर रहे हैं नहीं कर रहे हैं. थोड़ी इंस्पिरेशन लेते हो, सोचते हो कि जॉब शिफ्ट करनी है, पर तुम्हें पता चलता है कि कोई और कंपनी इसमें कोई है ही नहीं तुम्हारा दोस्त, तो लैटरल की पोजीशंस जा नहीं सकती है, रेफरेंसेस लग नहीं सकते हैं. तो तुम सोचते हो अगर अंदर रहेंगे तो टीए 3 साल के बाद बनेंगे, वर्स नहीं है. तो तुम क्या सोचते हो, बाहर पढ़ने जाते हो. बाहर पढ़ने जाते हो तो वापस स्क्रैच से स्टार्ट करते हो. फुल टाइम ग्रेजुएट स्टडीज होती है, उसके बाद एक नौकरी ढूंढो, उस पीरियड में एक इंटर्नशिप ढूंढो, उसके बाद वापस एक और नौकरी ढूंढो, बिकॉज इंटर्नशिप तो 4 महीने में खत्म हो जाती है. उसके बाद वापस नौकरी ढूंढो. इस पूरे पीरियड में अपनी पढ़ाई के जीपीए संभालो, नौकरी ढूंढो, इंटर्नशिप रखो, एक सोशल लाइफ रखो, एक पर्सनल लाइफ रखो, एंड साथ ही साथ अपनी एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर्स रखो, लाइक यूट्यूब और फोटोग्राफी और वीडियोग्राफी, एनीथिंग. एंड वंस आई ग्रेजुएटेड, इट वॉज सो मच. It was so much actually. It's just that all of us do so much in like 10 years of span or 7 years of span that no one really appreciates that. No one really understands the pressure of going through all this at the age of like 24, 25. And I'm just so freaking so much at times that all of us have different finish lines, actually different things to do in life, yet all of us are running in the same direction. So it has been a lot. All of this plus the death in the family has caused me to bum out a little bit. So I was like, if this affects my mental health, I don't think so I'll be able to bounce back really fast. So let me just go on a fucking retreat. Let me just sit down. Let me have my coffee. Let me talk to you guys. Went out to you guys. And let me start from scratch again. Let me just have my moment first and then go back to the world and run the rat race again. So much watching for watching the video, guys. Please share and